over the entire school.
Furthermore, we have convincing evidence that these disappearances are the work of notorious mass murderer Sirius Black.
Harry! Sirius? What are you doing here?
Answering your letter.
You said you were worried about Ambridge.
What'd you do?
Training you to kill Carl. Sirius is not letting us use magic at all.
Well, I'm not surprised. Latest intelligence is that Fudge doesn't want them trained in combat.
Combat?
What does he think? We're forming some sort of wizard army.
That's exactly what he thinks.
But Dumbledore is assembling his own forces to take on the Ministry. He's becoming more paranoid than a minute.
The others wouldn't want me telling you this, Harry. But things aren't going at all well.
They would.
Fudge is blocking the doors at every turn, and these disappearances are just how it started before. Voldemort is on the floor.
What can we do?
Someone's coming. I'm sorry, I can't be of more help. For now, at least. It looks like you're on your own.
Be able to defend ourselves. If Umbridge refuses to teach us how, we need someone who will.
I'm
sure Harry's kissing was more than satisfactory. Joe spends half her time crying these days.
Think of this, and I'm gonna cheer her up.
Don't you understand how she must be feeling? Obviously she's feeling sad about Cedric. And therefore confused about Alec and Harry, and guilty about kissing him. Conflicted because I'm just threatening to sack her mom from her daughter.